Well, I got my on-road car out today. I finally geared this thing up for some good high-speed runs. I was waiting for my 40C6S LiPo to show up, and it showed up the other day. So didn't take long to blow both of the front tires off of this thing. I got a few good runs on it this morning. And when I got home, they had just paved the street in front of my house, so I swapped another set of tires onto it, and I got one good run on video down the road, and spit one of the drive lugs off of the rear differential. Still has the three piece on the diff. It has the out drives that actually are sit on with set screws. You can see that one's just in there flopping around. It come off of the shaft again. So I'm gonna take and replace the front. Already has the diff, this style diff that the out drive is actually built into the shaft. This is a center diff I'm thinking about putting in there. It's just one I got 500,000 diff lube in it. Plus I got the solid center diff. But with that solid center diff, I have the same problem again. I have each of the outdrive lugs is set screwed on instead of one piece. Plus the center spool mount is also a set screw, so that's giving me three more set screws if I do use that solid one to come loose on me. So I don't know. I'll more than likely just use this center diff and replace this rear diff with the one with the one piece out drives on it, so those don't keep blowing apart. But this thing's, it's really running good. It's catching a little air. I need to build a full pan under the body. It's pulling the front wheels at speed. It's front wheels are coming off of the ground, and once it gets a little air underneath it, it body balloons out like a parachute, and it just I probably had it 15 feet in the air today. Just once that air catches that big old body, it just yanks that thing right up in the air. But it actually run real good. It scuffed up, busted the back part of the wing, and scuffed up the body a little bit, but it didn't hurt any of the parts or anything, you know, other than blowing those two tires off them. I don't know really what to go to as for tires on the thing now, but I'll show you the one run there. No cars or anything on the fresh pavement, nice sticky pavement, and it was hooking good. The battery was low because I run it down this morning. I didn't charge it back up, but it still run real good on the little piece of video I got here. And then I got I did a slideshow on the paint on my mutilator truggy too, so I'll show you that after this. I'll hopefully this weekend we can get out and get the buggies and the truggy out in the dirt and get some good long videos of them going in the dirt. But I'll get on to this video now. You recording?
Keep trying.
Okay, thanks.
Good luck.
I got my mutilator all painted. The color doesn't look like it's showing up very well through the camera. This front up here is real purple fading back into a real deep candy blue. But come out pretty cool. I got a slideshow of the paint on yet. Just basic crap, but I'll, it's raining now, so once the weather clears up a little bit, we'll get out and get some video of this thing going down the road. It runs real good on 5S. But, that's about it now.